I'd like your opinion on the Linux versus Windows pros and cons.
You probably already have Windows installed, which can be a pro in itself. No need to upgrade.
There are 10% or so of users who still have Windows XP because they have not liked any version of Windows since. That's not a point in its favor.
Linux has the advantage of being free. Some of the versions require you to be a system admin, also known as the gods of the virtual world, which is a big minus.
So I get Mint or Ubuntu, one of those easy to configure versions of Linux.
Mint and Ubuntu come with better customer support than Debian and Arch too. That is not quite as good as Windows support though.
What Windows support?
I realize sitting on hold to talk to someone in India pretending to be from Indiana is annoying, but there are manuals and books plus standard questions and answers in forums.
And Windows does not let you have the authority to do much of anything on it. I'd call it the OS for dummies except for some of the complexity.
Windows comes with all the software you already know how to use, like Microsoft Office and Outlook.
There are open source versions of all those tools.
Upgrade to Linux, and you're left using the software no one has heard of, and the learning curve to learn both those and the OS. Plus, Linux versions have different tools, and you have to figure out how to port between those and Windows tools.
Just because something is widely used does not make it a plus.
Never underestimate the power of human laziness, also known as inertia. Change is hard.
Speaking of which, Windows is always updating.
It is better than Linux, where they only need to update every 6 months or so. Windows updates very quickly when they find bugs and security holes.
They find tons of security holes and there are tons of bugs, plus the bloat.
Linux does win on not taking up tons of memory and RAM to run. I'm not sure that's a plus unless you really want to keep your 486 computer but dump the Windows 95.
That's what I'm trying to decide to do.
You're underestimating the ability to get help from PCs R Us, versus the guru at the college computer science department.
I could learn a lot there.
Speaking of which, you can find Windows classes pretty much anywhere, while Linux groups are harder to find and more fractious, debating which Linux flavor is better.
Have you seen the Windows 8 and the Windows 9 versus 10 upgrade debates? At least the Linux users are uniform in their hate for Windows.